I think Tunisia is like the Middle East for beginners. It's, they call it Arabic and Islamic. But you come here and it feels very Mediterranean. It feels like you're in Greece or Italy. It doesn't feel, it feels, there's a sense of familiar. It's also, it's very calm. You're not worried about offending people all the time. The food is fabulous. The people are very welcoming. I didn't know much about Tunisia before I came, just Carthage and the elephants. And it's so much more. The archaeological ruins. Up in the mountains, the Salt Lake, it's been a fabulous show. I wish we could come, but we could stay longer.